Hi, I'm Mike Stanton with Build America Mutual. I'm here with Grant Dewey, Head of Municipal Capital Markets at BAM. It's October 4th, and this is the BAM Weekly Muni Market Update. Grant, first Friday of the month, we had the most important economic data of the month, the unemployment situation, and it didn't change anybody's expectations. What did we learn?
Yeah, I mean, I think traders had already made up their mind basically with the earlier data this week on manufacturing and services. So, I think those numbers are weak enough to all but kind of guarantee a 25 basis point rate cut. And I don't think the employment numbers this morning, you know, were dismal enough to kind of build in a 50 basis point expectation. You know, the market would have reacted very, very differently had we seen, you know, 100,000 or less employment number.
It was an interesting point from Guy Labass at Janney this morning, saying that at this stage in the economic cycle, unemployment's generally considered a trailing indicator. So those ISM numbers were really important to people as they were looking forward. In the muni market, things are keep ticking along. What did you see this week?
The bottom line is 30-year treasuries have rallied back to 2% near their lows, and munis continue to perform very well. We've had 39 consecutive weeks of inflows. We've had plenty of supply again this week, over $10 billion. Despite that and low nominal rates, despite that, we're still seeing lots of investor demand.
And I think the inflows actually ticked up a little bit because muni to treasury ratios tightened. And so people saw some more value in the tax-exempt market.
Exactly.
A lot of volume also in taxable advance for fundings. I know BAM's largest transaction this week was one of those, $44 million for Coachella Valley USD in California.
And so looking ahead to next week, we're another heavy calendar, $8.15 billion is what they're looking for. So the beat goes on.
And out of that, about $320 million of that is expected to be BAM-insured, a large $150 million City of Bridgeport transactions coming to the market. We also have the largest GreenStar bond transaction this year to date for the Benton, Washington Regional Public Water District in Arkansas. That's a taxable advance for funding again, as well as some new money debt being sold by Cruz and Associates. And it will be an interesting week for green bonds outside of the BAM GreenStar sector. We have two large transactions from the Massachusetts Water Resources Authority and the D.C. Water and Sewer Authority. Both of those, I think, are taxable transactions. So green bonds, which are typically very attractive to European buyers, may attract more business in those taxable sectors. It'll be interesting to watch demand there.
Lastly, there's a Kentucky property deal. BAM insured a deal earlier this year, and so we've qualified that, and still remains to be seen whether they'll use insurance there.
Watch for investor demand. Thanks for joining us. We'll give you the update next week.
Will you get paid if an earthquake puts your municipal bond investment on shaky ground? Yes. AA guaranteed. Is your municipal bond investment safe even if the next recession reduces public revenues? Yes. AA guaranteed. BAM Municipal Bond Insurance protects against everything from natural disaster and recession to fraud or cyber attack. BAM.